I'm William Porter and I am the auctioneer for the Lehman Brothers UK sale, which is happening on the 29th of September here in London. Also included in the Lehman sale, it's not all contemporary art of 20th century, there are some fine examples of 19th century maritime works, particularly by artists like Thomas Looney, which we have this work here, and this piece over here, which are beautiful examples of Thomas Looney. He was a very well-respected and renowned 19th century maritime painter, and indeed made a very good living by painting for the landed gentry at the time. This work is estimated at £10,000 to £15,000. And also Samuel Walters. There's a beautiful Samuel Walters here of this frigate off Cape Town, in fact, in South Africa. And this is estimated at £15,000 to £25,000. But it's a particularly beautiful example of Samuel Walters's work of the mid-19th century. Okay. What is this? There are some earlier pieces in the sale. Again, there's some what would be termed as old masters. There's a work like this which is painted from the 18th century, sort of early to mid 18th century, and is a little Capriccio landscape, but very charming, and is in at £2,000 to £3,000, so very affordable. And indeed, this little set of watercolours, again from around about probably late 18th century, maybe early 19th century. Pair which are in at £4,000 to £6,000, but beautiful works by Giuseppe Bissell, lovely examples. Okay.